हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू विनीता ऑनलाइन नर्सिंग क्लासेस। यस, टुडे द 24th अक्टूबर ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड इज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज वर्ल्ड पोलियो डे। वी ऑल नो दैट पोलियो इज ए हाईली कॉन्टेजियस एंड डेंजरस डिसीज कॉज्ड बाय अ वायरस व्हिच अटैक्स द नर्वस सिस्टम। इट इज अ डेंजरस लेवल ऑफ द डिसीज that we used to see 1 in 200 infected people will face the risk of permanent paralysis. As per the organization we used to call it as a World Health Organization, completely that organization will be eradicate the polio. The eradication of the polio was considered important on a global scale. So that the World Polio Day is an important occasion which is observed to raise awareness for the polio vaccination and also the eradication of the polio. The World Polio Day is observed on 24th of October every year. This World Polio Day is established by the Rotary International, especially to commemorate the birth of Jonas Salk. So the person is a medical researcher who led the first team especially for the developing the vaccine against the polio. And then the World Polio Day has been observed for over a decade now. He developed the inactivated polio virus vaccine. That vaccine which came into use in the year 1955. After the person, then another person, that is Albert Sabin, he has developed the oral polio vaccine. So that came into the use in the year 1961. There is one of the establishment of the Global Polio Eradication Initiative. This GPEI was happened in the year 1988. And this GPEI was launched by the two organizations. First one is the Rotary International and second one is the World Health Organization. There were at that time in the year of the 1988 there were 350,000 cases of polio across the world. As of date, several regions like America, Europe, Southeast Asia and some of the Western Pacific have been declared like a polio free areas. But few of the countries like Pakistan and Afghanistan, still they were having the witness of these rare occurrences of this type of the dangerous disease. So this is the World Polio Day is a very perfect occasion, especially for to spread the awareness among the people regarding the this type of the dangerous disease. On this day, the organizations which were presenting around the world like Rotary International, World Health Organization will be celebrating the individuals and also the organizations. So these both organizations will be involved in the global fight against the polio and their efforts will be completely eradicating the virus. Along with these, they are going to spread the awareness like teachings or any type of the educations they are providing for the world. It is a very dangerous disease. Mainly this will be affected for the person legs. In some cases it also impacted in chest and the neck, and sometimes it will be impacted on the internal organs also, but mainly it shows impact on the legs. Since the year of the 1950 the world has polio vaccine, so that vaccine is given to the kids especially, then also adult peoples more than once, just to make sure that it is as a activated in the human body. The theme of this year polio day is win against polio is win for global health. On this occasion I would say that awareness is most important for the people who are living in the society. So better to get the vaccine of it, and better we save the coming generation from these type of the dangerous infectious disease. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, everyone.